अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डन पेज नंबर 8 एंड 9 एंड वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल। आई होप स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव लर्नड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल। बट वंस अगेन आई विल टेल यू द डेफिनेशन ऑफ सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल। स्टूडेंट सिंगुलर मीन वन, सिंगुलर मीन वन, प्लूरल मीन्स मोर देन वन, प्लूरल मीन्स मोर देन वन। We use singular for one thing. We use singular for one thing, and we use plural for more than one. And in plurals, we use s or es. In plurals, we use s or es. Today we are going to start page number 10. Okay, let's start. Question number D is here. Write down the plurals. One has been done for you. Students, we will write the plurals of these singular. Okay, first example is here. Calf, calves. Shelf, shelves. Thief, thieves. Loaf, loaves. Wolf, wolves. Wife, wives. On next page, question number E is here. Write down the plurals. One has been done for you. Okay, first examples. Ox, oxen. Woman, woman. Goose, geese. Child, children. Policeman, policemen. Tooth, teeth. Question number F is here. Write down the plurals of the underlined words. Students, we will rewrite the plurals of the underlined word. Make other necessary changes. Okay, first sentence is here. A doll is a toy. Students, we will rewrite these sentences and we will make these sentences in plural forms. In plurals form. First sentence, a doll is a toy. And in plural forms, this sentence is here. Dolls are toys. Number 2, an eagle is a bird. The eagles are birds. Number 3, cow gives us milk. Cows give us milk. Number 4, a fly is an insect. Flies are insects. Number 5, a city is a big town. The cities are big town. Number 6, a leaf fell from a tree. The leaves fell from a tree. Here are two definitions of countable noun and uncountable noun. So that do you know about countable noun and uncountable noun? Okay. Friends, countable noun are those which are able to count. Countable nouns wo hote hain jinko hum count kar sakte hain. That you can see over there this pencil. And we can count these pencils. Okay, here they have written we can count them. जिनको हम count कर सकते हैं हमको क्या कहते हैं countable noun. They have given us some examples of countable noun. Okay, first example cats, knits, zips, cars, roses, fans, cups, jugs, eggs, hens, kites, fans, dogs, guns, books. Students, we can use them in plural form. We can use countable noun in plural form and we use a or an with singular countable noun. We use a or an with the singular countable noun. Okay, next definition, uncountable noun. Students, uncountable noun are those which are not able to count. अनकाउंटेबल नाउन वो होते हैं जिनको हम काउंट नहीं कर सकते. अनकाउंटेबल नाउन वो होते हैं जिनको हम काउंट नहीं कर सकते. दे हैव रिटन ओवर देयर वी कांट काउंट देम. इनको हम काउंट नहीं कर सकते. दैट आई विल गिव यू सम एग्जांपल्स ऑफ अनकाउंटेबल नाउन. हेयर, स्टार्स, सैंड, मिल्क, वाटर. दीज आर द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ अनकाउंटेबल नाउन. And they have also given us some examples of uncountable noun. First example is here. Oil, ink, rice, gold, sand, air, tea, iron, steel, soap, ice, salt, milk, soap. And we can't use them in the plurals. And they are always in the singular. Uncountable noun are always in the singular. Okay, students, you will write 10 words of countable noun and uncountable noun in H work. And inshallah, see you soon in next video.